I said, still in love. Still in love. You're gonna be in love with me. I want you and need you to be, yeah.
This was just an interesting year. It's really stretched my faith as a person and as a business owner.
Right away, always on top of it, regardless of me being your friend, you really treated me like a top priority client, and I can't thank you enough. Love you. I can't wait to celebrate more life with you, more parties, more happy hours. Anything revolving around you, I do not mind supporting, because I know you work so hard and you're so deserving. So, love you.
And it was an honor to have seen this young lady who has loved Barbie just as much as I have. And she collects it, and she was the only one. I've never seen the things that she's done. I was like, man, this is so smart. So to be able to give her a place in space to be her Barbie self, that was dope. And I never needed it before, but it just to see it and how it came, it was just an honor. So it is just to even be invited here. Thank you. Thank you, because this is just things that we do for each other. And I just want to thank you for that. And it was just nothing to put. You deserve to be in Vogue and all of them places, girl.
Yes,
I won this big event, and I was like, I don't know what you're doing. You know how people say, just make it like you know, and you'll know. So I was like, but I know someone that can. And so I called Taylor, and Taylor jumped right on it. It's almost like double dutch. I was already jumping, she just jumped in and made it work. And I was like, Taylor, she's like, I got it. I was like, and Taylor, this part, I got it. And and even when the event came, her sisters came, they supported. It was beautiful, it was remarkable. I felt so cared for, because as professionals, usually we're the person doing everything. So to have something, did you eat?
Right.
Did you have something to drink? Why don't you go? So that's how much you have influenced and encouraged me in business, just being able to have trusted people that love you, that respect you, that can bounce ideas off with. So thank you, and we're gonna do more in 24.
Yay! My father met at University of Houston.
Goku.
Yes. We were both in the events and catering side of hospitality. And I am so grateful that our friendship has grown to what it is today. I'm just so grateful for Taylor for always being so welcoming and inviting and always considering me and my business even when she's not available. I definitely understand being a business owner, how you feel. So I'm always here to support you whenever you need something. Thank you for nominating me for the award with you. I hope that we both get it, but I'm always here when you need me.
Really grateful to have helped Taylor and support her in her events. And she always asks me, oh, you're available? And I'm like, I'll make it work, I'll be there. And all of her events are great. Like, they really are great. Like, even though we're putting out fires here and there, like, she makes her clients feel like nothing is bad is happening. And Morgan's always there too with us, helping out. So I've really had a good time just seeing her grow as a person and as a businesswoman. But you're doing great things, and I'm really excited to see the 2024 has in store for you, because I'm sure it's gonna be great.
Fans, and which I love, because she's very inspiring. You know, I've learned a lot from her, although I don't know if she knows or not, but just working with her and see how she is with people and, you know, how she handles situations and how she brings her family in, you know, to help. That's just, it's very, very inspirational. And can't wait to work more events with you. Yes, thank you.
I really want to thank you for inviting me today, but also listening to you talk about wanting to quit or give up on business. I would hate, you know, to lose such a talent and such a creative thinker in the entrepreneurial, you know, ecosystem, you know, and because you stepped out of your brand and your lane to do a funeral for me, for my mother. Appreciate you, because you never made me feel like I was a burden, or this wasn't something you would do ordinarily. You never made me feel like
this was, you know, secondary, you know, and you also were so compassionate and you executed so well. Like it was beautiful. I'm really excited about 2024 for me, for everyone that is, you know, in my life, in our lives, in our Black Girl Business Circle. This is only going to get better. It's only going to get better. I'm proud of you, I love you, and thank you.
Yeah. I just want to say that my sister has always been inspirational, I guess, to all of her sisters as well. So even though she's the oldest, you know, she thinks she has to be real perfect and do everything right. But she does it on accident. I don't think that she knows how to, like, do different. But anyways, I just want to say you always have been inspiring, especially with me coming up as entrepreneur behind you. We are in different fields of life, but I do get a lot of inspiration and support. Congrats on another year of business.
I just want to say you that I love you. I appreciate all that you do, and I know, you know, I'm mom, so I really don't really do any wrong. I'm almost perfect, but I need her just as much, and you motivate and inspire me so much. So just keep doing what you're doing. We don't quit. We just keep going, look good while we doing it, and keep going.